I don't necessarily see myself as being creative, but I've tried different things. A few of them have worked out very well in very unexpected ways. And so I think you just have to try different ways of doing things and hope for the best. So it could be luck or it could be creativity, but it's only by trying things and then evaluating what you've done that you know.